And welcome to a brand new series of Tonight's the Night!
Yes, it's back. The show where very special things happen to very special people and where dreams really do come true.
Anything
can happen with the help of my special guests.
Musical singing sensation Lee Mead will be getting wicked.
But now it's time to make a West End wish become a musical reality right here, right now. Wicked is a smash hit all over the world, and we found two of its biggest fans in South Wales. Now, it's a long way from Bridge End to the West End, but for twins Mari and Lowri, it's time to bridge that gap.
And what's better than making one dream come true? Making two dreams come true for remarkable twin sisters, Lowri and Mari.
And let me tell you, their wish is gonna be wicked!
The twins think they're here shopping with Mum Christine. It's not a bad way to spend the day, but it's about to get even better. Thanks to Christine, they're about to get a very special surprise. And thanks to Tonight's the Night, it's gonna be all on film. Lowri and Mari have always loved performing. And since they were little girls, they loved going to dance classes with their best friend, Chloe. But 4 years ago, Chloe was diagnosed with cancer. The girls spent almost every day with her until sadly, she passed away. Despite being devastated, the twins have dedicated themselves to raising money for the Chloe Bigmore Trust. And they recently released a charity CD of Chloe's favorite songs, which included the track For Good from the musical Wicked. It's the song their mum has nominated them to perform.
The words from For Good are so poignant because it talks about being friends. It's a dedication to Chloe. So to actually sing this would be their ultimate dream.
Hello, everybody! Come on forward. There you go.
I'm going to put the good women of Cardiff through a bit of an elimination process where the twins are going to be the only ones left standing. First, they need to prove they've got the moves.
5, 6, 7, 8. Bow, bow. Give me a shimmy.
And then that they can hold a tune.
Okay, I next need anyone over the age of 19 to step out of the cordoned area.
And finally, there were just two left, our twins.
I am John Barrowman from BBC One's Tonight's the Night, and I'm gonna make your dream come true. I know that you guys have a dream. What's your big dream?
To perform For Good with each
other. Well, guess what? You guys are going to come to the Tonight's the Night studio. You're going to perform to millions of people out there on telly For Good. Can we just say it's gonna be wicked?
It's amazing.
For our mum to have done this for us, we're so grateful. This is a really special way to pay tribute to Chloe. We want to keep Chloe's spirit alive and just let everyone know how much of an amazing person she was.
But that's not the end of the surprises. A week later and the twins think they're in London to rehearse, which they are. What they don't know is it will be at the Apollo Victoria Theatre, where they'll get help from the stars of the show. Bad Witch, Rachel Tucker. Good Witch, Louise Dearman. And Hunky Prince Fiero, Lee Mead.
Hello.
When we pulled up in the car and I saw Lee Mead's face, I was like, I couldn't believe he was standing there.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
We thought we were coming up here for training, but obviously not.
The musical Wicked is a prequel to The Wizard of Oz, telling the story of Glinda, the Good Witch, and Elphaba, the Wicked Witch, a.k.a. Rachel and Louise.
When Louise and Rachel jumped out from behind the Oz head, I was just overwhelmed.
Before the girls get some intense vocal training, they'll find out what it's like to really be wicked in the West End.
Just having all those bubbles around me was amazing. It was quite nerve-wracking to perform in front of Rachel and Louise, obviously because they do it every night, and I just thought, No, I've got to do this really well.
I think they've got a beautiful chemistry and bond together as sisters, but on stage with this song, it just, you can tell it means so much to them. Yeah. And they genuinely did bring a tear to my eye.
They obviously passionate about what they're doing, that they enjoy themselves, and they're gonna be great, yeah. Because
I knew you. I think if Chloe could see us now, she'd be so happy and just ecstatic for us both, because she knows that this is something we really want to do. For good.
Hey, Lee.
Hello, Claire.
How do you think the girls are feeling right now?
Do you know what? I actually thought they'd be very nervous, but having met them, that they're just so excited about being involved with the whole thing and singing the song that they're just here to have fun, really. So.
Are you excited?
And
for
they're going to be amazing. I'm so excited for them. Yeah, and they've got the sweetest voices as well.
Listen, they're nervous. They're 17. Who wouldn't be nervous? I'm nervous enough for them. And Mom and Dad, are you nervous? Yes. Okay, everybody together. And calm. They've been practicing their hearts out, so I know they're going to be absolutely fantastic. Here performing their version of For Good from the hit musical Wicked, Mari and Lowri is our Tonight's the Night.
I heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason. Something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew. Well, maybe that we'll never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I've learned from you. You will be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now what? None of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet or like a ship afloat, as it passes by the window, like a stream that meets the sea drawn by a bird in the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew. Because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Amazing! Absolutely amazing! How was it, guys?
It was amazing. I just can't believe we've actually done it now.
And you were brilliant, too. How'd you feel?
I feel like Chloe would be really happy with that, and that this was the best tribute that we could have given to her.
Well, it's amazing what you guys have done over the course of time, and you absolutely look stunningly beautiful, but I think we need to call on our prince from Wicked, Fiero!
Oh, thank
well done.
You.
That was lovely.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
I think we've got two West End leading ladies here.
Love it! Brilliant. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Lee Mead and Mari and Lowri.